What's up, y'all? They're giving me a little bit more time, but it's funny how my shit is getting shorter and shorter. You feel what I'm saying? To the point I can't even use my cut cap. But anywho, how y'all doing? How are you doing? I told y'all I was going to come back, and I should call this the nightcap. Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not? Okay? Had to go get my baby some pizza and get Ori some motherfucking cat food. So, now I'm back and ate, got, you know, generate. I'm back at it, okay? Chilling. But you already know what we about to do. But what's up, okay? What's up? You bet not fuck up on me. Don't play with me. Y'all playing too damn much. Okay, hold on.
Sexy, sure like your way. A nice psychic. Stop looking at me sideways.
I wanna know how she know. And how she read in my mind. She catch me every time. She might be psychic, yeah. But I like
she know about the mother girl.
But she's still on my mind.
A third eye's always on me.
Might be psychic, yeah. But I like it.
Loosen up, baby, you're a dime, can you choose me up? You know I'm not with a lot of goofy stuff. No, gosh, don't confuse yourself. Don't you get it, time, got to loosen up. A lot on my mind, yeah, times you rough. You give me a sign, I'm ready up. Up high, got the keys in the trunk. If it come down to it, would you lie for me? Put your life on the line, cry for me.
I know it's late, but there's so much I can offer you. I know you can't get these party promoters off of you. But tell me, would you slide for me if I call for you? Hop in the shower, let me wash that club off of you. And I got some Colgate for that Casamigos. I know that tequila aggravates your alter ego. And that little...
Okay. He know you psychic, but he like it, okay? He try to replace you with other girls. But he can't get you out his mind, okay? He might be psychic. I feel like you cut his ass short real quick because you like, nigga, you doing too much. Or when you come around and you can feel other energies on him, you just like back up off me. Like, you know what I'm saying? But he like, damn. You know what I'm saying? Somebody's a queen of wands. Okay, that's why. Okay. Good business sense, confidence, foresight, an attractive, magnetic, mature woman. Okay. Okay, a helpful friend who is well-liked, a kind, loyal, generous, confident. Okay, woman who enjoy enterprise in the limelight and also value her home and family life. Okay. So, you like, you know, when you come out, you like to show out. You know, come out to show out, you know. You like to come out, you know, have fun every now and then, greet, meet people, you know, you chill with your homies and whatnot. You might be sociable when you're feeling sociable, you know, and when you step out, you step the fuck out. You might step out just looking like the man when you walk through. You stepping out like dun, 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 dun. I'm the fucking realist. Dude, you know what I'm saying? And when you get invited to places like weddings or the dinners or, you know, gatherings, you dress to motherfucker impress. You always slay when you step out. You feel what I'm saying? But you also like your privacy. You like to be with your children, you or be with your family, or just be by your goddamn self, your me time. Get it how it fit in. You feel what I'm saying? And somebody trying to do some bad business with somebody. Bad business. Somebody having money problems. Okay? And they see you shining, holding down your motherfucking shit. You know, independent. You know, that's why he loves her. You can do with or without somebody, you feel what I'm saying? Like, ain't no biggie to you, you know what I'm saying? Somebody want to give you a romantic proposal, offer you an invitation, taking you out. They want to see you dressed to impress too, don't they? Dating affection. Somebody want to take you on a date. So, like, following your heart, attraction, dating affection. Your ideal man or woman. You somebody ideal man or woman. I'm telling y'all right now. Maybe that song came out for a reason. You know what I'm saying? Somebody. It's like seeing a TV show when somebody come in that you got a crush on, they just glow. Like, da-da, da-da-da-da-da. You know what I'm talking about? That's how this motherfuckers, or this sis, see you. You don't even know how to act. Okay. Somebody using their discernment, though. Yeah. But you stayed next to somebody got negative patterns. And having conflicts. Ooh, who they fighting with? Who you having conflict with? Or they having conflict getting to you, trying to get you a mental proposal, because they already know they better come correct. And maybe they just coming because they have, because somebody say bad business. Let me see. Let me just see. I don't want to just say some shit. Let me see. King of Cups. Yeah, somebody just trying to come back through because they having troubles. They having money problem, bad business. They see you blowing. They see you holding your shit down by your motherfucking self. Knowing, and this could be a father, knowing damn well they ain't helping you do a goddamn thing. And you know... Periods, and you still holding your shit down. See, that's what they don't understand. Now they sitting there struggling, don't even know how to do, get what they, you know, get by. And you making the shit seem easy. Now they need your help. Hoping you get them back that current nature you had. Do you not understand why that karma is occurring to you right now, sir, ma'am? Flip the roles however you want to, because women can clear with masculine, because I keep telling y'all I got masculine in my shit. My man is masculine. But what is masculine? A hustler? A protector? What is that? Because I'm trying to seem like I'm pretty on all that pretty much. Like, okay. Somebody heartbroken, betrayed. Yeah, this motherfucker betrayed you. And now somebody betrayed their ass. They made a bad business deal. They invested in maybe the wrong person, maybe the wrong business and everything. And now this person want to give you an offer, maybe want to take you out, you know, turn on a new leaf, you know, start over some shit. But it's too late. Ain't no starting over because they keep repeating the same negative ass patterns. Boom! There we go. And having conflicts and shit. This is a father, or it could be your father, because people do be having problems with their father sometimes, you know what I'm saying? They come in and out their life and shit. But, and then, somebody in heartbroken pain, because they know they betrayed you, and now they feel betrayed and loneliness. Damn. Okay? They've been absent, now everything in their life is absent. Going through some conflict. Being defensive. Chaos. I feel like it's one thing after another, after another, after another happened to this motherfucking person, for real. If it ain't one thing, it's another. And then it's another. It's another. Can't get a break, god darn. Because you weak that motherfucking karma. You feel what I'm saying? Rushing in, holiday, romance, freedom. Ooh. Because I feel like they feel like they know somebody else coming. They know somebody else is coming or something. But you got action. Somebody's about to take action. They've got hastiness, speed, progress, moment, action, rushing, exciting times, traveling, freedom, holiday, romance, takeoff, gaining, memento, ahead, thinking on your feet, hard working, paying off. Oh, okay. So, Empress, your ass is, you know what I'm saying, you living your best life right now. You about to go, you over here traveling and shit. You on a holiday, mommy. And, you know what I'm saying, you meeting new people, you connecting, you know, meeting, networking, connecting and shit. Damn, you doing good while this person sitting here having burdens and shit. Ooh, can't even take care of half the responsibilities you take care of. So this person act like they responsible, act like they the fucking man, or act like they the woman, like act. Put on a persona. The whole time they can't even handle that shit and look at you holding that shit down. Them motherfuckers looking stupid. They're like, yeah, he or she gonna follow. They ain't gonna be able to do this. You know, they was just talking bad on you and shit. Just knew they was reading the fuck out of you. They must was reading their goddamn self, because everything they said was going to happen to you didn't happen to them. Damn. Can't recognize who energies you was reading, sir, ma'am. Okay, and then we got unjustified karma, dishonesty, lack of accountability. That's why you're going through karma. Lack of accountability. Dishonest as fuck. You feel what I'm saying? Unfairness. And the more you keep doing that dumb shit, well, you ain't doing it no more, because now you're trying to get a peace offering. And I feel like this Empress is not going to fuck with you like that. Shit. All I hear is, I got 99 problems, but a nigga ain't one. If you haven't, or woman ain't one, either one. If you haven't, boy promise, I feel bad for you, son. Because I got 99 problems, but a nigga ain't one. Got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. If you haven't guard problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. Okay? Somebody was abusing their authority. Okay? Lack of discipline. Lack of control. Absent fuck. Boom. There you go. Now, your ass. Okay. I'm going to be straight up. Somebody ass made a family. You had a family with this motherfucker. I mean, I guess you had kids with him, right? They done dipped and left your ass. I feel like they left you through the whole pregnancy. You went through this goddamn pregnancy alone. And I feel like most of the time that motherfucker was just in and out. They'd do little shit. They'd do little dumb shit just enough to stay their ass in there. Been in and out. Whole time outside the camp. Sitting there dogging the fuck out of you. Making you seem like you were just a one night stand. Making it seem like that was just a mistake. Knowing damn well on some real shit. They was really fucking with you. But they was on some other shit. And didn't realize that you was the one really holding them down, because every time they felt bad, they call you or whatever. And you build this motherfucker up like build a bear every time. And then this motherfucker just go out there in the streets and try to disrespect you. Then I guess this motherfucker, I guess you found out some shit. You were like, fuck that shit. Or somebody came to you about some shit. I don't know. But you said, fuck that shit. This nigga thought he like, well, fuck, like, I ain't need you anyway. Like, thought you was gonna need. I guess they thought you needed them. I guess they thought you needed them, and they think that was gonna slow you down. The baby doing it all by yourself. There was absent parent. They wasn't doing shit. They wasn't even checking in. Not only did they neglect, like, went MIA with the child. Child sitting there lost as hell. Now, damn, you getting double karma for that. So you was doing shit purposely to hurt somebody, but you hurting own shit with it. You feel what I'm saying? Your own creation with it. So that's kind of slow as hell. So now you looking stupid. Then I feel like you trying some shit. Like you was like bashing this person and like really talking shit or started trying. I ain't gonna lie. Somebody was trying to do some magic. They were trying to do so much chaos shit. They ain't give a fuck. They were so in their fucking feelings. They ain't give a fuck about the child. They ain't give a fuck about you. They ain't give a fuck about nothing. Now guess what? The tables then flip. Even though none of that shit they tried to do didn't touch you. All that shit they say didn't even faze you. Now this motherfucker looking like a bitter ass baby daddy. They looking bitter like a bitter ass, miserable ass baby daddy. I'm trying to tell y'all. Or whoever it is, flip switch the motherfucking roles. They looking bitter as hell, looking miserable as hell. because they fucked up and they still ain't taking accountability. So karma is coming back around again. I feel like this ain't even the first cycle of karma. I keep thinking they're getting their ass, keep getting their ass beat, and they keep thinking they're going to outsmart karma or outbeat the motherfucking you or get past it and find a plan after plan to beat the goddamn spiritual ass whooping they are getting physically, mentally, and everything else, Lee. You know what I'm saying? To the part, they gonna be just stupid. Like, I can't explain it, but somebody was abusing their power because I feel like this motherfucker had gifts, so this motherfucker was using gifts to do some shit. Lack of discipline, lack of control, absent father. I'm telling y'all, paternity issues. Motherfucker don't even know how to be a parent, bro. They ain't even grown. You can tell they ain't even grown. You feel what I'm saying? But fucking with you, you made this motherfucker look like a... Because you got the Queen of Wands, and we got the Emperor, and your Empress. Oh, yeah. You got this motherfucker looking like a straight peasant. You feel what I'm saying? Like, you got gifts too. Shit. But you don't use your shit like this motherfucker will use their shit. You looking pretty as hell, sitting pretty. They mad at your light. They mad at the glow. They know who the fuck, man, they just want you to look bad. But it don't matter what type of picture they try to paint. It ain't doing shit but making them look ugly as hell. Picture ain't matching up. That is the ugly ass poet. I mean, what you call poet? Poetry? What is it? Poet? Painting? Or whatever. Okay? Motherfucker got lack of idea. This motherfucker just a failure. Okay? These motherfuckers, I will fuck up that word, intellectual enably. Told you gonna bop that ass out, gonna bop they self out. Okay, reckless, daredevil, overly confident, loud, and show off. One who promised much and don't deliver. All this. Talk. Talk a good goddamn game. But see, you ain't hearing none of that because you don't listen to none of that. You go by the actions. I know. I get it. You been released from these bondage. You trying to figure out why the fuck this motherfucker keep coming back. You feel what I'm saying? Dependency. Man, you been cut that nigga off. Like, you been removed these chains. You ain't got time for none of that. It's like this motherfucker ain't even nonchalant. Cause look, he holding it down, and they trying to find ways to knock you down. So, but if they knock you down, you still ain't gonna need their ass, or still want nothing to do with their ass. Boy, I think you showing up. See, they talking, but you showing them better than you. You showing them. Like, okay. They slept on you. Who they thought you was? Who they thought you was? I see you was a family. I knew it. Unhappy family, home. You feel what I'm saying? This my broken home, broken family. Yeah, so I feel like this motherfucker caused all this shit. You know what I'm saying? Caused this dumb shit, put it, you in this illusion, played with you. Okay, you charged that shit to the game, learned from that shit, and moved on and did what you had to do and bounced back like it never happened. This person mad that you bounce back like it never fucking happened. This person mad, even though y'all got chill, you probably don't stunt this motherfucker because you know the games they playing, so you didn't already cut the shit short. So this motherfucker sitting here, anger, then in sorrow, but then going through shit at the same time, and it's like every time they talk shit about you or say some slick shit under their breath, some shit happened to them or they lose some shit. So right now, they doing bad. Somebody doing bad. Okay, they weeping that karma until they realize that until you take accountability, it's not what you're doing. You worrying about the person, baby. You hitting double karma. You talking. That's all you doing. You talk. I think you used to get by with that type of shit, but y'all keep, like I keep saying, y'all keep forgetting where the fuck we at. We in the new ages now, baby. We in the age of Aquarius. Truth, baby. We see the boot. We see everything. So you might as well come as you are and not be fake. Because we're going to look at you crazy. I'd rather see who the fuck you is up front and then And I guess that's the problem. Y'all seen who the fuck this motherfucker is, and y'all don't even want shit to do with it. That's the problem. That's why I guess this person got a fake, because the real them don't fuck with that. Because the real them ain't hitting on, I mean, it's just awful. Just a mean, miserable ass motherfucker. Yeah, you got a spiritual upgrade. This just a miserable ass person, okay? We got a friend. We got separation. You feel like home to me? See, you sitting here gonna upgrade, and I guess you done cut off some of your people, places, and things. I'm just saying like that. And some people missing the fuck out of you since y'all been separating, since y'all haven't seen each other. Because simple fact, you feel like home to them. You make them feel comfortable. They can be themselves around you and all that good shit. But right now, you know what I'm saying? You on your journey right now. And then it's like you ain't got time because you separated from these people for a reason, baby. So don't question nothing, okay? Don't question yourself, okay? Because some people be putting on fronts and capping. Some people just want to check on you, just know what you're doing. So tell your business. Okay. But you elevated, okay? So you just keep going. Keep going. Somebody trying to cover something up. A Cash App. Somebody trying to cover up something but a Cash App. Probably somebody trying to scam you. You know how they like to do. You remember they used to like to be in your goddamn inbox to my son. I can help you. I can get you. I try this thing and I can get this money. You can get something, just put on your at Cash App or put some on your Cash App so I can send something. It be stupid shit and people be falling for that shit. But somebody trying to cover something up. That was your baby daddy trying to scam you from this money because they broke ass and got shit. That was your baby daddy. It's just the way I'm just saying this shit is tripping me out. Like, okay, cover something up. Your baby daddy was trying to scam you on Cash App, y'all, because this nigga broke as fuck. I guess that was part of the get back. I don't know, but you a sweetheart. You feel what I'm saying? You a sweetheart. You ain't stupid. That's the difference. I don't know if you're getting this shit. We got Damn, aunt, we keep getting you with sex. What you doing? What you doing? We know you working it. Damn. You must. Okay. Do you? I don't know who's about this aunt. Okay. But do you working? I keep getting spirit team working, bruh. When I say working, I feel like they side by side. I feel like they're around you or something. I feel like they're near you. Okay. Because somebody low key don't like you and they already know that shit. Okay. But this motherfucker stuck on the past you. They don't know the new you. Got you fucked up. Okay. Yeah. I don't know what the hell they're talking about. Gotta say. I don't know what's going on. You know they miserable because anybody that's doing something is not about to worry about nobody else. I'm telling you this right now. For real. Because what? You got too many responsibilities and things to take care of and shit you got to do to be worrying about somebody else. Is I wrong on that, spirituality? Okay? Low-key don't like it because you in your spirituality and you can see some bullshit. Is that why? Oh, on and on. On and on. I think you better call Tyrone. Call him. But you can't use my phone. And they had an instrument. Ooh, Angel. Let me tell you how I know they tried some shit. They didn't know your spirituality was so fucking strong. They didn't know you was a fucking angel, stupid motherfuckers. They didn't know the shit they trying to do to you. You the one to talk. Okay. Defense. Knock that ass out. Knock that ass right the fuck out. They thought they were suing them. That shit clap back. They gotta clap back. Let's take it to work. Clap back. We gonna clap back. We gonna clap. Like, that shit bounce right back. You didn't know who you were fucking with. I feel like people, you got, and this person got a spiritual upgrade. Come on now. And got that spiritual team with them. Come on now. I'm telling you. They say, we ready for all y'all. We ready. They say, when I finish you, bitch, you gonna be needing Jesus. Whoa, don't play with it. Come on, baby, don't play with it. Ooh, this person got something to do and y'all sitting up bullshit playing games. Oh, you better. What? Do it. Sit your ass down, okay? That's what you need to do. Sit your ass down. Okay, they got you fucked up. They, you know, TKO this motherfucker. I think you better let it go. Your dominancy. They couldn't even you dominated all they asses, bruh. Like, come on. And what all that shit do? Just transitioned you. Thank you. All you did was help them hyping up their shit. Thank you. That was good practice, team. Good practice. Oh shit okay I'm ready. I'm stop playing with y'all. I'm gonna top that. You had friends, you had foes, you had baby daddies, you had family though. Damn, you was getting in my end when you was knock them out like a Fortnite. What's that? Tell me in. Damn, y'all. They ain't fucking with it. You got more knowledge, bro. Oh, my God. You going into leadership. They know you fucking connected as hell. Resistance, your personality, and your fight. They know they weren't fucking with you. That's all in one. And they know you resistance to talk to them. They don't understand. You done already deleted they ass. You like, nigga who? Chicka what? Chicka who? Chicka what? Who is you, boo-boo? I don't know. Who is you? Okay? Who are you? You're a fighter, bro. Like, you don't stop. You don't quit. They got you fucked up. What don't kill you, make you stronger. What you see as a fucking a challenge. I mean, when you think it's a challenge, you feel like you be ready to step the shit. You feel what I'm saying? Say motivation. You get on your job. Courage. Tendencies. People got the tendencies to misjudge your ass. Oh, Lord. Don't even know you're a diamond princess. Damn. Shine bright like a diamond. No, the fuck I didn't. You got order. Order. I'm sorry, y'all. Something popped on my screen. I'm like, what the fuck? Distractions. Let's see. Water. Got some water with yourself. Shit. These motherfuckers mad. They can't. They don't even know how to get in where it fit in because you ain't with the shit. Pay people no attention. You be leaving people talking to their guy. Just like I just did. Leave people talking to their cell. Because whoever that messenger was is on the internet site. First of all. And second of all, then you text early and then you got another text again. And you don't know me from Adam and Eve. From them clones. You don't know me. You a clone, bitch. Or fake page. See what I mean? It's the simple shit. They know you know all this shit. They know nothing gonna work. I hope I ain't lose no other one. I felt like two fail, y'all. But I don't know. I don't really know. But we got change. You done changed a whole lot. Look at that tiger. T-E-E. Okay. With Ryder. Okay. All right, change. You self-love yourself. And you are healing. I see why these motherfuckers missing you. I see why. They lost without you. Friends. Everybody left behind. You got to upgrade. They knew that was going to happen, though. They knew that was going to happen. Resilience. They knew. They knew who you was going to become. That's why they try to dog you so bad before you get there. And matter of fact, you probably would have took them if they didn't diss you. So all they did was show you they ain't supposed to be around you in the first place. Especially now when you elevated because they can't appreciate you at your lowest. And you brought all this joy and good energy and beautiful ass vibes to these people. And they still disrespected you and dishonored you and betrayed you and shit. Fuck them. Now you duck them. I'm trying to tell you. People is crazy, okay? All right, y'all. I enjoyed talking to y'all. Reads and shit, my shit. You know? Why do I still got this if this not working? Why haven't I threw this away on the film? Why haven't I threw it away yet? And I'm going to toss that shit right in the trash can with that. Bottle of water I'm almost about to kill. I'm about to kill. All right, people. Thank you for enjoying my routine. And hope it resonate with somebody. If it don't, take what resonate. Leave the rest. Get in where it fit in. If they y'all ain't know what I mean when I say get it in where it fit in. Okay. That means take what resonate and leave the fucking rest. It might not resonate with everybody, but it might resonate with somebody. You know, it might be happening in the future, right now. But you know what I'm saying? It seems like you know what the fuck you doing anyway. So let them learn their lesson. That's all I can say. Okay. You keep going. You keep doing what the hell you doing. Because when I say I keep getting this, whoever the fuck you are, when I say you're going to be in awe, oh, I can't believe it. You never thought. I watch your thoughts. Treat others like you want to be treated. And don't be so judgmental. All right. All right, y'all. Peace. Good night.